Welcome back. Now that Christmas is over, it's time to start thinking about New Year's. For some, that meant getting up even before the sun came up to get their hands on firecrackers. As Jai Cunningham reports, with nearly 11,000 permits sold this year, many said it was a must to get there early.
There was a large line well before the store opened at 6 this morning.
We're standing in line to get some firecrackers. Crazy, I know it sounds crazy, but it is.
Crazy, but true. And these folks were ready to buy plenty of firecrackers, permits in hand.
You gotta fill out this up. You gotta buy this permit from the state, yeah? Allows you to buy 5,000 firecrackers.
How many did you get?
Because it appears you have more than one or two.
Yeah, we got 30.
At 25 bucks a piece, that's $750. And Chad wasn't the only customer with multiple permits.
Yeah, we have 6 permits, actually.
Permit required. How
yes.
many permits do you have? I'm thinking it's not one or two.
No, I have several. I have several permits.
Once inside, it was on.
We try to get the best of them. Sometimes they come out with a special brand, and if you're here early, you can get that brand. Other than that, it's first come, first served.
If you don't use your permit, you lose your permit, basically. So, yeah, you want to try and get what you can.
Lots of folks mentioned tradition as the reason for this shopping spree.
I came here to pick up some fireworks. It's a tradition that we've been doing ever since I've been a little kid. It's over 50 years since I've been doing it. So I'm going to pass it down to my kids, which they love every year, and they enjoy it.
This is my brother-in-law, like I mentioned, comes down from the mainland, and we have a big party like many local people do.
Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.